first set. And it's none other than our resident DJ, Chad. I didn't have to do an introduction, they're already pretty excited. But he wrote one that is not as long as usual, so I can totally get through it. It's gonna be amazing. So, as he worked on this performance, DJ Chad realized that it was oddly autobiographical in a way. And I can't believe he thought I was going to say was a word with so many syllables. I didn't even finish the first drink. I should have had more than toast for dinner. So you see, for years, DJ Chad was just that. He was your friendly neighborhood DJ, and he really is very friendly. That guy, I mean, he just helps everybody out. He's such a good guy. Jeez.
Love you, Chad.
See, everybody loves you. And the DJ booth afforded him a certain level of invisibility. Ooh, is that foreshadowing? What is this act going to be about? Oh my God, it involves invisibility!
Sorry.
But then he found Buugeng, and somebody led him on a stage. Amina. And then everything changed. And now, for you, on this stage, we bring you DJ Chad. Oh wait, he's just Chad, and he's bringing you something invisible. You can't see him, he's invisible.
You don't know what you're doing. All right, fools. You brought it on yourselves. Everything would have come right if you'd only left me alone. Bearing your madness with your peering through the keyholes and digging through the curtains. And now you'll suffer for it. You're crazy to know who I am, aren't you? All right, I'll show you. I'll show you who I am and what I am.
Yeah.
Lately.